Good morning, everybody. This is Michael Hall coming to you from the beautiful Potomac River. We've changed our ramp site today, given the strong northwest winds they're calling for. And I want to give a pros pointer today. I'd like to share some information. I know when you use your valuable time to watch these videos, you'd like to get a return. And this will be my third straight day on the water out here on the Potomac. And there's a lot of bass that have red tails now. They're definitely spawning. It's awesome out here right now. Just to come out here, even in the windy conditions, you can really catch them. You just need to be careful. You really want to watch when the wind is opposite the tide. For example, we have northwest winds today, and the tide is going to be coming in. Okay, so what that means is the wind is against the tide, and that's going to cause really rough seas out in the main river. So you want to be especially cautious on the Potomac River when you have your wind that's opposite the tide. So anyway, keep that in mind. But what I want to show you here this morning, you notice I'm wearing a Lewes hat. I want to talk about the Lewes bait casting reels. Now, they make a variety of levels of reels. I have them, most of each level reel. They're fantastic, you know, from the beginning reels up to the Tournament Pro. I'm holding a Tournament Pro here in my hand right now. This one happens to be a TPG-1H. It's a 7-to-1 gear ratio, high-speed reel. And the tip of the day is it works really good on rattle traps. I like the 7-to-1 Lewes for swim baits. And so just a little bit of a tip there, that the 7-to-1 retrieve Lewes bait caster, very versatile, will definitely work for bringing the rattle traps through the grass, for bringing the swim baits through the grass. And just a terrific reel. I would highly encourage you, if you're going to do cranking, Lewes has several reels with lower gear ratios for slowing that crankbait down. And so give it a try today. You know, all my Facebook friends out there, if you haven't tried a Lewes reel, get out there and do it. I actually had a guide party yesterday from Texas, and they were talking to me about they had just converted over to the Lewes reels and how awesome they thought they were, and they were just delighted that I had a boat full of Lewes bait casting and spinny reels yesterday. So all my Facebook friends, it's time to go catch them again today. Y'all have a fantastic day. I hope each and every one of you just has a joy-filled day. Spend some time with your family. If you're working today, do something special maybe for one of your office colleagues, and just remember that the joy of the Lord is your strength. So have an awesome day, and as soon as you can, let's get out here on the Potomac and catch some big bass. Okay, God bless America.